They got alarms rigged up.
I see some light panels over here. Kill confirmed. Alarm shut off. That's one less bad guy.
Gringos, hijos de su puta madre! Métanles la vez! Está sonando la pinche alarma! Seguro ya viene un puto
helicóptero. Shitballs. Chances are, with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
So we take out the Jenny.
We gotta find it first. Come on.
I disabled the alarm.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Third target, there.
Thank you.
nomás un pinche ruido y un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué.
Eyes on a small
group of
tenders.
We got a mounted weapon.
Yeah, are you there?
I got eyes on a sniper. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Target is down. Deploying drone.
Frag out.
Target number two, there. Cancel your five.
Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo. Ya están esos cabrones. Ahí les van las coordenadas.
That's five tangos.
drone.
Thank you.
podemos alcanzar esos puntos. ¡Maten el puto vehículo! ¡Cabo! ¡Hay una patrulla en camino! ¡Aguante, bala!
Got another tango. Eyes on a third. Tango down.
Down. Those cell doors must be unlocked. Let's talk to one of these prisoners, see what we can find out about the disappearances.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
your help with something.
We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo.
What happens to them is El Pozolero.
The stew maker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses and stuffs them into oil drums, then covers them with lejía. What's the English?
Lye. Caustic soda.
Si. Sosa caustica. Within a few days, the bodies in the oil drums... Within a few days, the bodies in the oil drums, well... There are no bodies...
So now we've got a name. We need more info on...
I'm driving.
Thank you.
Nomad, I've gone through those files you snagged in Rosario. There's nothing on the missing people in there.
Hear anything on El Pozolero? We got a description of a truck that makes his regular deliveries, but nothing on the truck's route or its schedule. It's like this truck just roams the countryside and anybody putting back just vanishes.
Well, it isn't supernatural. Here, the Rosario's files have info on the truck's route. I'm sending it to you now. Get your mitts on the driver and make him tell you his final destination. That's where all the remains will be.
Got it.
I got it. I'll drive. Eyes on the truck. We need this fucker alive.
He's already got a loaded bag full of goddamn bodies.
Son of a bitch! Taking the car. Matter of national security. Out. Hope this thing's got plenty of gas. On the truck. We need this fucker alive.
He's already got a loading bag full of goddamn bodies.
Oh, Thank you.
We've riled them up.
That was close. Poke the hornet's nest. Clear. An Unidad patrol's approaching. Okay, we're cool. They're on alert.
I'll drive.
We got hostiles in the area. Rattled somebody's cage.
Eyes on the truck. We need this fucker alive.
He's already got a loaded back foot.
Hold up.
Fuck! Get away from there!
Hang in there, I'm coming to you.
Thanks. Let's get back to business. Eyes on the truck. We need this fucker alive.
He's already got a loaded back full of goddamn bodies.
Let's go.
Come up on.
Need this fucker alive.
He's already got a loading bag full of goddamned bodies. Say the word.
Submachine gun.
I'm in. Let's roll. Shit, take cover. Man down. Just hold on.
Man down.
Compañero, dicen lo mismo desde hace 20 años. al campo, ¿ya?
Narcomantas por todos lados. Nos dicen los de la Santa Blanca que no salgamos. Mierda de cabrones.
Thank you.
por acá los blanquitos, esos pues.
Carajo, ¿qué es eso que canta vos?
Some UNIDAD fuckers approaching. Engaging tangos. hostile down.
Ah, fucking hell! Wait. Fucking hell. Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on Media Luna?
That province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca, but since El Comandante always wears a mask, we have no idea who he is.
We'll look into that mystery for you and see if we can't make things uncomfortable for Santa Blanca along the way.
All right, I'll drive.